Hey everybody, the Banga's back. Let's play Mega Man X2 Part 7. Okay, we're going back to Crystal Snail stage, but this time we're actually going to finish the gold thing. You don't mind, do you? Well, of course you do. Of course you do not. You wanted this anyway. You want me to make progress, and progress is what I will make. At any cost. I'm ready for what's heading my way. The only question is Crystal Snail ready? I think not. Oh, yeah, I'm one up. Thank you. A boss? I thought so. Okay, those pods remind me of Gemini lasers. They're always bouncing off the walls. I keep cracking that crystal. Maybe if I give one of those magnet mines a try. Nah, I gotta save them for later. Oh wait, there's two. Just remembering that now. First there was two, and now there are nine. Sweet! No, I'm not fooled. I know there was something hidden over here. It's gonna take a lot to trick me. Mega Man! X, enter the capsule. This enhancement will modify your radar option. It uses some energy, but with it, you'll be able to see objects that you could not see before. Good luck, Mega Man. Cool. Oh, that's an awesome helmet. Means there's a hidden passage over here. Let's get that one up. Oh, wait, I didn't mean to use that. My X Buster. X is best friend, other than Zero. A great bat come out my ass. Okay, this part shouldn't be a problem. Whoops! Let's not do that again. Oh, there we go. Problem solved. Problem solved again. And now it's time for the boss. Mine's ready. Ready to kick some snail ass. Ooh, it's hypnotic. Too bad it won't mean a thing in your survival. Kinda looks like a cinnamon bun or something. Look, we're attacked by a snail on the killer cinnamon bun. How do I use the charge shot of this? What is that? There it is, I ain't using that anymore. That just looked a bit too random. Whoa! Epic slowdown! This time not caused by the game. Stop doing that! Thank you! Yeah, that's a pretty good strategy. Keep doing that. Pwned by a wall! How do you like that? That battle's over. Let's see what I get. You got Crystal Hunter. Well, at least they didn't call it Crystal Eye. That would have been a ripoff of another Mega Man game. Okay, before I go for Overdrive Ostrich, I'm gonna go back to Morphmaw's stage for a certain reason. It involves using the Crystal Hunter. Is that the right idea? They should crystallize this enemy. Whoops, I didn't fill out just right. Let's see, well, I need more air. Let's try it. I know I can pull this up. There we go. Now I got the hard tank I was looking for. I'm done here. So now let's go to Overdrive Ostrich, get another heart piece, and the last upgrade. Why are there so many ostriches? Let's go. I like the background here, really cool looking desert. Yeah, I saw you guys in Mega Man X1. I saw you guys on Mario Sponge stage. Let's get out over here. Oh, that's where you fight the X-Hunter. But they're all gone. So I don't need them. Hey, get over there. Thank you. Oh, this part can get complicated if you're not careful. Can't charge a shot, but the least you can do is... Well, I want to keep that thing. Because I need that for something. These things aren't very resilient. They are light bikes, after all. Those things from here. It requires a little bit of air. I wonder if I can get these things back. I doubt it. Maybe if I... Maybe I got no choice, I don't know. So I'd like to keep this thing for a little bit longer. Oh, you can! This part is a big jump. I don't think I will get enough air anyway. Let's find out if I actually did need that thing all along. Will there be another one? Hopefully. So I would need it to get past this part. And I did need it. But maybe I can still get through it with the speed burner. Let's try it. No, I cannot. Let's do this just right. But how is one actually get that much speed anyway? Oh, come on. This is starting to piss me off. I definitely gotta try this with some kind of speed burner. I mean, that's the only way I can do it, because there's no way I can keep that bike for that long. That's the part I hate, too. I know I can pull this up. There we go. Sure, I die, but I don't care. But I'm out of time, so I'm gonna stop the video right here, but I'll see you along for the next part. Goodbye.